Evening all. Welcome to the Troubadour. This is the first time I've ever played here. Yes, it is the first time. Never doubt Rod Stewart. So you're probably wondering why I've gathered you here. We're going to do 10 songs, 6 new ones. So when you hear the new ones, I want you to applaud loudly, like you're very familiar with them. So the first song, what is the first one? You Can't Stop Me Now. This is an album that I produced. It's called Time. It's got 11 brand new songs on it and one cover. This is the first one. Enjoy yourselves and make out you know the songs, okay?
Coming man, my enthusiasm filled the room. I was young and I was keen, with the devil in my stream, as I hollered out an old blues tune. We can't sign your son, cause you don't fit in the mold. It's your head and your nose and your clothes. I said thank you gentlemen, find us opportunity. Now move on down the road.
And I remember thinking,
but I couldn't get it up of this rhythm and blues I craved. I was singing in the clubs, singing in the pubs, then along came Maggie May. All the things they said to me, all the things I had a point to prove. Oh yeah, I will climb this mountain with this God-given gift. If it's the last thing that I do,
and I remember thinking,
thanks for the helping hand. Thanks for the love. Thanks for the guidance. Thanks for the tartan pride.
Ha!
The tide is turning.
carried you down every road you rode. And may sunshine and happiness surround you when you're far from home. May you grow to be proud, dignified and true, and do unto others as you have done to you. Be courageous. Some of my children up there gathered and watching their old dad. Texting at the same time, typical. I'm singing my ass off here and they're going, oh, modern life. Okay, so here's a brand new song. This one is sort of wrote about a divorce, which I know a little bit about and seems to be the plague of the modern society. So this one's called It's Over. This is a serious song.
The congregation sang. We knelt and prayed as we stood.
forgot on that beautiful day. Church bells rang and the champagne flowed as our friends gathered round for the wedding photo. But here we are, barely 5 years old, and our whole world's falling apart. Chilled wind of a marriage that failed. Lovely, lovely, lovely audience. Aren't there lovely audience girls? Now, for many of you that have seen us before, we've actually got one more lady in the band. The boys are now outnumbered 7-6. Julia Thornton on the harp there, please. Okay, what's next? Oh, you know this one.
Thank you.
another place with that darling old lady 100 steel towns away. Flames are getting higher in effigy, burning down the bridges of my memory. Love may still exist in another place, but they're down in only 100 steel towns away. Of your thin blue jeans. Running down the alley, I got my eyes all over you, baby. Oh, the rhythm of my heart is beating like a drum, with the words of love that are rolling off my tongue. Never will I roam, cause I know my place is home. When I wish you meet the sky, I'll be safe. Slot machine. I know my place is home.
Keep singing beautiful for the people. Oh, yeah. He said he knows. He knows. His place is home.
Where the ocean meets the sky, we'll be sailing. Oh yeah, oh yeah. So you may be wondering why we're gathered here, as I said earlier. This is actually going to go out eventually to 40-odd different countries through the internet. So just thought I'd tell you, you might be thinking that Rod has playing the troubadour instead of the Staples Centre and may wonder why, and now you know. And it's more fun here, isn't it? Right, I'm going to do another new one now. We've brought up the brass section, and this one I'm going to dedicate it to my gorgeous wife, who is the inspiration. The finest woman ever. Nineteen
So when the sun sinks low and you're home all alone, think of me and try not to laugh.
Right, now, what's the next one? We're going to do... oh, no, there's another fast one. Oh, my gosh. Another fast one. I thought I was going to have a sit down and do a slow one. Here's another fast. This one's called She Makes Me Happy.
She makes me happy. Oh, she makes me happy. Oh,
she makes me happy. Everybody okay? Here's a lovely song now. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my trouble, that's what you do. By the sun in all its morning glory, greet the day with hope and comfort too. You fill my days with laughter, you make everyone better, ease my trouble, that's what you do. Do. So here's another new one. Stay on here, girls. Don't go. I feel lonely without you. Stay. Enjoy. Sit. Well, you can't sit down in those outfits, can you? Be exposing all and sundry. So this is a new song. This one's called Brighton Beach. And I wrote about this when I wrote, you know, when I was about 17 or 18. I thought I was in love with this girl. And we used to hang out on Brighton Beach. And it's a sort of reflection of the 60s, and none of you were there, so I was. So it's called Brighton Beach. welcome back our brass section. And this is a song I was inspired by when I first met my wife, and she was dancing at the Dorchester Hotel 13 years ago or whatever. And this song was, as I said, inspired. This is called Sexual Religion.
Yeah.
Okay, where we go.
Fine.
folks. Thank you for coming. Thank you, some of you traveled a long distance. Thank you very much.